This is how you access the ArcGIS system. And first of all, you need an account. And to access it, you go online. So open up any web browser. I just open up a web browser tab. And you go to the sso.csulb.edu. So that's our single sign-on website. And once you're in there, you can log on and authenticate and all that. And what you want to do is you want to use the ArcGIS chiclet over here. And you click on that. And then once this shows up, what you want to do is you want to click on this CSULB IDP button. Okay. Once you're logged on, just go to Content right up here on the menu, Content. And then where it says My Content, you'll see that there's an All Utilities Master Record. It's a web map. So just click on that. Click on Open in Map Viewer. And now that the map is open, you have all these layers. Now the layers have like the storm drain, mechanical, sewer, telecom, electrical, all that. Under each one, you have some subcategories that you can turn on and off. Like over here, for example, let's go to electrical. Okay, electrical, you can turn electrical lines on and off. If you click on this little eye, it says visibility. Let me zoom in a little bit with the mouse scroll wheel. And I'm going to turn off the electrical lines. And you can see some of the lines were turned off. Also electrical buildings off, for example. You can turn on and off entire layers. Like for example, I don't want the telecom, I don't want the natural gas, mechanical or domestic water. Let's say I only want mostly the storm drains. So I leave that one on. And once you do that, you can zoom in to the particular items that you're interested in. You can click on the line that you like. And if you scroll down, here, there's an as-built for it. So you click on that, and a new window will open up. And we can give you the login and the password in a separate email. Just let us know. So once you click into that, it takes you right to the as-built PDF file. It gives you some info, like there's a one page for this PDF, and you can open the PDF, and then you can get very, very fine details about the item that you are looking for in there. So there's PDFs for all the as-builts that we have already mapped in. Again, like electrical, for example, right? I can click on electrical wire line here, go down here to where it says as-built, and I can click on that electrical panel here, and then it's going to give you some as-built information related to that line. That's it. So just let me know if you need an account. You also need the username and password for the as-built folders. You can also find the exact same as-builts under a folder here called the O-Drive as-builts, and you can dig into inside the buildings that you're interested in, and you can find all kinds of as-built data related to that building, for example, in there. So the same files that you have here are also located in the graphical GIS. All right, that's it.